How do you guys think Brendon's mom, Paula's mom, would react if she saw him sulking about his science project being sabotaged by someone else? How do you think she would react to that? Let me know in the comments below.